Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about introduction to probability and probability of simple event. What could be our objectives? First, we will define experiment, outcome, sample space, and event. Second, we will determine the probability of simple events. What is probability? It is the measure of how likely an event will happen. How about the experiment? Experiment is an activity that produces measurable results called outcomes. How about event? An event is a specific or collection of outcomes or a subset of a sample space. What is a sample space? The set of all possible outcomes. In tossing one coin, the sample space or the possible outcomes may be head or a tail. In tossing two coins, the sample space may be the first coin is head and then another coin is head. So there's a possibility that head and another is head and tail, or tail and head, or both coins is tail and tail. What is probability of simple events? If each of the outcome in a sample space is equally likely to occur. So what could be P of E? P of E, that could be the probability of event. What could be the formula for the probability of simple events? The formula, number of event outcomes all over the total number of possible outcomes. So let us apply the probability of simple event that the formula is number of event outcomes all over the total number of possible outcomes. So in example number one, a picker wheel has four equal sectors, color blue, green, pink, and yellow. After spinning the picker wheel, what is the probability of landing on each color? As you can see, we have blue, green, pink, and then yellow. So the sample space, that is blue, green, pink, and then yellow. So let us answer the question, what is the probability of landing on each color? So the number of event outcomes, it is 1 all over the total number of possible outcomes, that is equal to 4 because blue 1, green 2, 3 pink, and then 4 yellow. So it means 4 colors, so that is all over 4. And number of event outcomes, if that is blue, 1. If that is green, 1. If that is pink, 1. If that is yellow, so 1. So the probability of this event is equal to 1 over 4, that landing on each color. Mia's box contains 3 blue balls, 6 green balls, and 9 red balls. If a ball is picked at random from the box, what is the probability that a ball pick is a green ball and blue ball? So let us see what could be the sample space. The sample space, that is 3B because we have 3 blue balls, 6G because 6 green balls, and then 9R because we have 9 red balls. So what could be the formula for the probability of simple event? The formula is the number of event outcomes all over to the total number of possible outcomes. So let us answer letter A. What is the probability that a ball pick is a green ball? So the answer is equal to 6 over 18. Why 6? Because we have 6 green balls, so 6, And the total number of possible outcomes, if we count all the balls, the answer is equal to 18. So 6 over 18, or the lowest term is 1 over 3. How to get 1 over 3? 6 divided by 6 is 1. 18 divided by 6, the answer is equal to 3. So the answer is 1 over 3. How about the probability that the ball pick is a blue ball? So let us see. The answer is equal to 3 over 18 because how many blue balls? So 1, 2, 3. So 3 number of event outcomes. And the total number of possible outcomes, if we count all the balls, the answer is equal to 18. And the lowest term of 3 over 18, that is equal to 1 over 6. 3 divided by 3 is 1. 18 divided by 3, the answer is equal to 6. So the probability that the ball pick is a blue ball is 1 over 6. How about in example number 3? A number from 1 to 8 is chosen at random. What is the probability of choosing an odd number? So what is an odd number? So that is 1, 3, 5, and then 7. So what could be the sample space? So the sample space from 1 up to 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 8. So let us answer. So the formula, number of event outcomes all over to the total number of possible outcomes. So P of event of odd number, so let us represent odd number in the first letter, so that is O. P of event O, it is equal to the number of event outcomes if we count all the odd numbers, that is equal to 4, 1, 3, 5, 7, so that is 4. And the total number of possible outcomes if we count all the numbers, that is equal to 8. Lowest term of 4 over 8, the answer is equal to 1 over 2. 4 divided by 4 is 1. 8 divided by 4, the answer is equal to 2. So the probability of choosing an odd number, that is equal to 1 over 2. How about in example number 4? What is the probability of choosing a vowel from the alphabet? The vowel is A, E, I, O, U. So let us see what could be the sample space of the alphabet. The sample space of the alphabet from A to Z. So kung isusulat yan, A to Z. So if we count all the alphabet, that is 26. So let us answer, what is the probability of a vowel from the alphabet? So the vowel is equal to 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 out of 26. If we count all the alphabet, that is equal to 26. So the probability of choosing a vowel from the alphabet, that is equal to 5 over 26. How about in example number 5? A single six-sided die is rolled. Letter A, what is the probability of getting 2? Letter B, what is the probability of rolling an even number? Letter C, what is the probability of getting 3 or 5? So let us see what could be the sample space. So the sample space, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. So the formula for the probability of event is equal to the number of event outcomes all over the total number of possible outcomes. So let us answer letter A. What is the probability of getting 2? So P of event 2, it is equal, ilang beses ba pwedeng makakuha ng 2? So that is equal to 1 all over 6. Okay, how about the probability of rolling an even number? So the even number, that is 2, 4, and then 6. So ilang beses yung makakakuha? So 3. So the probability of even number, that is equal to 3 over total number of possible outcomes, if we count all, that is equal to 6. The lowest term of 3 over 6, the answer is equal to what? Over 2. How about letter C? What is the probability of getting 3 or 5? So, ilang beses daw pwedeng makuha yung 3? Ilang beses makuha yung 5? So, answer is equal to 2. Why 2? Ilang beses pwedeng makuha yung 3? Isa. Ilang beses pwedeng makuha yung 5? Isa. So, isa tsaka isa, that is equal to 2. 2 over 6, if we count all the number in a die, that is equal to 6. The lowest term of 2 over 6, the answer is equal to 1 over 3. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 6 divided by 2 is 3. So the probability of getting 3 or 5, the answer is equal to 1 over 3. Instruction: compute the probability of the following questions. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.